It's National Walking Week this month, and while the sun is shining, we asked Melissa Talaga, founder of Glamorak, about the health benefits of walking and how she started the Glamorak page.
So they can go onto glamorak.com, which is the main website, and from there there's a click-through button to go to the app. It's an online version, and then you can download it onto your phone, and it's easier if they just go through the main website. Otherwise, just the URL's a bit complicated. Otherwise, they can have a look at the Facebook group, which is completely free. To get onto the app, it's a small monthly charge. They won't get all the access to all the events and things that they would get through the app, but they can still share their pictures and sort of inspire other women to go walking via Facebook. I think the thing about walking is that there's so many physical benefits. I mean, you can lose weight, you can just maintain fitness. It has got lots of long-term sort of health and well-being, all sorts of diseases it helps eradicate. But really, the biggest thing about walking is the mental benefits. You just feel better for it. You feel calmer. It's sort of like a kind of mindfulness. You just feel more relaxed, and you genuinely do feel happier. No matter how stressed you are before you start walking, by the time you come back, you'll have a smile on your face and just feel like you can cope with anything. This is a challenge a lot of women have. They think, I'm too busy, I've got jobs or studying or whatever it is that they have to do, and so it's just a case of saying, on this day I'm going to block out that time and I'm going to go do it, and you do it. If you just think, oh, I'll sort of go at some point, you'll never do it. So it's that's what the app is aimed to do. People can create an event and then say, I'm free this Saturday, who wants to come walking with me? And other people, if they're nearby, can go and join in. I've had so many emails from people just saying that either they've just been inspired to go out walking more, or that they've gone out, they were nervous because they didn't know anyone, but they went and they met someone for the first time and how much of a lovely time they had. I've even had a woman who's in the UK who put on Glamorak saying she was going to Hong Kong for business, found someone else who was in Hong Kong, and they connected and went for a walk together in Hong Kong. And that is the aim. It's to try and get women from around the world to go walking together and see the world through other people's eyes, no matter where they are. So hopefully there'll be more of that.
And that's all for the Yorkie today. Back to you in the studio.